It was just a couple weeks ago that Coinbase posted a blog post, paired with a hefty Twitter thread from CEO Brian Armstrong highlighting recent challenges with the SEC. Armstrong described the agency's behavior as sketchy after the SEC seemingly threatened the exchange that a lawsuit would be impending should Coinbase launch their expected interest-yielding product, Lint. If Armstrong's tweet thread didn't give it away, the company's blog post, spearheaded by Chief Legal Officer Paul Grewal, was undoubtedly lined with some of the firm's frustrations. Now, less than a month later, reports have emerged that Coinbase has elected to halt its plans to launch Coinbase Lint. The news comes less than a week after SEC Chairman Gary Gensler told CNBC that his commission is understaffed. Gensler echoed those sentiments in a Senate testimony last week, stating that the SEC needs a lot more people. He added in the testimony that he believed previous judiciary decisions established that many cryptocurrency tokens do come under the securities law. Gensler took the role with the SEC. Elsewhere in the market, some state regulators seem to be working to try to fill the SEC's role with interest-yielding products already on the market. A handful of state regulators in recent months started legal action against BlockFi for its lending products. In the past week, some state regulators have shifted focus to pursue action against Celsius as well. New Jersey, Texas and Alabama are three states that are pursuing both BlockFi and Celsius with claims that the firms are offering residents unregistered securities.